I finally found a game. I'm using Conquer on Cinch. Tested Phase Rush, it's not bad. Yeah, what if I want Gunblade Sunfire? Dude, that'd be crazy. Because Gunblade, you heal all damage, right? So if you get Sunfire Cape, you'll heal off the Sunfire damage too. Let me see. Gunblade. Heal for 15% of damage dealt. Yeah, dude, this Sunfire Cape? Nope. Shyvana camping mid. Dang, level 8? What the? I'm scared of Shyvana though. She's gonna be late game craziness. She's already fed. There's gonna be too much jungle pressure. Dude, she's level 9. What the heck? I'm out, man. Punched. Bro, we end this now. Give me my 2 stacks. Yeah, I think Gunblade Sunfire is gonna be spicy. I'm gonna do it. Oof. Alright, oof. We good. Doing some ice build. Scurred. Holy. Big damages. Holy. Oh, there's 3 top. That hurt. I'll take it. They went with the dive. We got the D. Ghost, barrier. Low cooldowns, barrier has nice jibation. People like to overcommit when they have barrier. Or they don't expect barrier. Oh, he just got gunbladed. Alright. Not me walking up too close. Oh gosh, so much damage! Alright, we got one. Something blew me up. I'm not exactly sure. Man, if I had my ult, I would've been fine. Ooh. Alright. Oh. Oof, dangerous. Still worth it, we got the steal. Oh! So close! Oh! Dirty! Ooh. Too many slows, man. I think I could have played that better. They did take Baron, but we killed all of them. So none of them really got Baron. Oof. All right. Whoa. Alright, I'll take it. We end this, guys. Shyvana is 16 though, I'm scared. Oh gosh. Ow! It hurts! Nope, gotta let that one go. Let that one go. Shyvana be scary.
Nice.
Dude, Siobhan is level 18. That's great. Holy. That dragon. 1v9. Should I be scared? Oof, that burst though. Did you see that fling burst with the sunfire? Rumble saved the game with that wave clear. The Kappa? I'm a Fed Singe. GG. I think I like this, guys. Sunfire Gunblade. Can't believe it, man. Vayne top. That's just mean. It's one of those things where I'm probably gonna have to proxy. We got one. Winnable. Oh, dirty. Okay. That invade may have screwed up top and jungler. Good roam by Casadino too. Right, I'm just gonna push this lane. Oh, yeah, I forgot to get my W. Whoops, that's bad. I'm W-less. Oof, I don't know about that dive. See, some people just get too greedy. Oh, dang, yeah, it's 3 kill. Who's a stronger late game, Casadino or Diana? I think Casadino. I mean, it's MF. If Casadino gets super fed, he can just literally run it down on MF and kill her instantly. That's the game plan. How to kill Vayne? Well, first I need W, and then secondly, maybe Lee Sin ganks top. Oh no, I forgot to get W! Oh my gosh. To have it, to just max E at level 8. Guess no W this game. Gotta wait till 10. Cause level 9, I need to max out poison first. Oof. Oh dang.
Plus 12.
Holy. That squad though. Dude, there are so many chances for me to run it down on Vayne, but I don't have my W yet. It's cool though. I'm farming pretty well though against Vayne top. Oh, got it. See, I had to manually click instead of hotkey my skills, or else I would have got another E. Oof. What the? W is the game changer. Let's go. This is where we win the game. Lee Sin needs to work on his mental game, though. Super tilted. Let's go. We end this. 40% CDR Singe. I got paid. Oh. Whoops. I'm not even paying attention. I ate the full bullets. Oof. Dangerous. Oh, it hurts! Oof. Wait. What the? Did she flash for that?
What?
Did you see that? That's late game Casadino. We're good. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. It hurts. Ooh. Oh, the bounce killed me. I'll take it. Leeson got picked off, but I mean that works. Same build. Oh no, not again. Oh gosh. It hurts. Oof. Leeson, man, getting caught again. Nice. Dang! Alright. Yeah, level 16 cast, let's go. Oh. Oh dang! Meltated. Oh no! Ruined. Ooh, nice. Yeah, my fling was on point. What are you talking about? Oof. Can we win this L 45 without Caitlyn? Because Caitlyn's actually pretty fed too. Oh, I don't know about that one. What the? Oh, gosh. What the? What the? Castadino. Hold up. That's not the play, guys. Definitely not the play. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know about this, guys. Oh, get it! Get it! Dude, this Leeson mental is over 9,000. Look, guys, this Leeson, look at this damage. Baby Rage all game. Pressing FF all game. Think he needs help. He needs a grill friend. But with that attitude, it's gonna be hard to find him a girl. So let's send him an anime waifu as a starting point.